Shaun Morgan of Seether, one of the most underrated bands of the 21st century. Karma and the Effect, best album from Seether.
He's only happy if he's depressed. I had a cup of coffee with him, literally, because he's a big coffee drinker. When he was dating Amy Lee, he wrote his best stuff after they broke up, and he was heartbroken.
Big fan of Shaun Morgan of Seether over here.